Takemitsu was born in 1930, and right in Tokyo, and right as his family, and right at that point, his family moved to Manchuria. It wasn't a great move in some ways, because what they were faced with, Takemitsu was conscripted at 14 years old in the Japanese army as they moved into Manchuria. And during the Japanese propaganda movement, associated strong traditional values and music, traditional music. I'm just going to give you a little idea of a little bit of why it's East and West. So this Eastern, we have one variation of this Eastern scale. It's at the bottom. Thank you.